your silver spoon. With your fingers on your charts, that forecast doom. But you don't make that mistake. You stood there silent as a Carmelite, calmly gesturing with your armor light,
silently suggesting that I'd step inside.
Polyethylene skin and a lingering smell.